How's it going? Jerry, how you feeling today?
Everything beautiful.
It looks like Tank is innocent.
We hope so, you know.
It looks like it.
Like
everybody would jump into conclusions without knowing anything about anything.
Okay. Yeah, we do.
That's wrong.
I did see, he said his baby mama put some shit in his toothbrush or something. I seen that. That's kind of foul.
And it looks like she spit on him and she ripped his shirt off.
Oh.
And the cook that's with him said that the 911 call does not match the reality of what did happen.
Okay.
Like she, like, overdramatic, oversold.
She was overdramatic with it.
She, like...
No matter what, there shouldn't be no drama.
Yeah, but it's wrong to accuse something of someone of something they didn't do.
Especially knowing what type of man he is. He's a fighter.
He's guilty, right away.
Yeah, you know, he's young, he's a fighter, and he's out there. And he's what's happening right now, so of course.
And he has a fight coming up.
Yeah, like, don't do that to him, man. But, and this could be one of his biggest fights, you know what I'm saying? And y'all mentally putting bullshit in his head. Let the man breathe. You feel me?
I agree. But I've been maintaining from the first day, and a lot of people in Vice got mad at me because I said he's innocent until proven guilty.
Exactly. Yes.
Just because you get arrested doesn't mean you did it. Doesn't mean like you're guilty.
That's what the law makes it look like. When they arrest you, you've done it. But nah, proven until.
He may not even get that. They may drop everything tomorrow.
Exactly.
But I've seen a lot of fighters in MMA. And boxing, they get accused of a major headline, and then in the end, it's nothing.
It's nothing. It's just dust, man. We shall see, though, man. I wish
you all the best. The great dude, man. And
I like him, man. He's a tough kid, so.
What's next for you?
January 21st.
You're going down from super heavyweight to cruiserweight to super light heavyweight.
To light cruiserweight or to just regular heavyweight, but we're going to cruiserweight though. Right now, I'm at like 217, 218, but I have a fight January 1st. Casino. Come check me out.
Hey, can I show people your car really quick?
Yeah, is it out there?
You tell me. We're in a bad neighborhood. It may be going right here.
Yeah, I think she's dirty, though.
Look at this.
She's dirty.
Look at that. Look at that. A Porsche.
You don't see that too, man, huh?
No, you only have, what, 3 pro fights?
Yeah, 4.
4 pro fights. That's bad. Congratulations. One day, I'm going to take a picture by it, and I'll post it. Look at my new ride. That's what everybody does. Hey, Jerry. Have you ever had a Porsche? Why not? You're not the Porsche type? No, but if you could afford it, would you get one?
I don't know. That's kind of little.
No room for your dogs?
Yeah, exactly. With the 4-door.
What's the insurance on something like that?
My insurance is... what? $500 a month.
Oh, I was going to say a year. That's $6,000 a year. That's
you got a month for insurance, but that's all I pay.
But that's good. That means you have a good record.
Yeah.
That's like if you had a bad record, it would be.
It'll be like paying a car note.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, so you own it?
Yeah, I own it.
Oh, that's badass.
Yeah.
That's cool. How are you feeling? How are you guys feeling?